The Belkan forces are beginning to take flight. The industrial city of Hoffnung is crucial to the enemy's industrial strategy and the heart of its war productions. The Allied forces have decided that all Belkan war production must be stopped to expedite the end of the war, and has requested our participation in this operation. The operation will primarily involve the bombing of ground facilities by the Allied forces' bombers. Your mission is to support those bombers and attack enemy facilities. We have achieved near total air supremacy over the target area, but don't let your guard down. There may still be sporadic resistance.
Belkan fighters.
Ignore the civilians. Our priority is withdrawing the troops out of the area. Abandon Block D. Join up with this company from Block C.
Don't leave anything behind for the Allied forces.
Mission objective fulfilled. All units, return to base.
Damn them all.
Nobody knew why they were fighting anymore. All I felt at that point was sadness for the world. That's why I...
Pursued by Allied forces, the Belkan forces have taken flight, abandoning Hoffnung. Without military production capabilities, Belka is in a bind. We were also able to confiscate samples of what seemed to be experimental weapons from the abandoned war factories, before Belka had time to use them.